Hi there, today we will teach you how to import CAD files. First, create a new project. Import CAD. Choose your CAD file. DXF and DWG formats are allowed. DXF file should not exceed 10 m. DWG should be less than 5 m. Now, we get a floor plan. Then, we can edit this project. Add doors and windows. Adjust wall thickness and change the position. That's all for today. See you next time. Thank you.